Thank you guys for being here so early this morning, and we will see miracles today as we always do. So let's have a great day.
Okay, go, go, go! All right.
Oh,
yeah, please don't fall.
One of the best parts of the morning, I think, was we were able to come, and the sun and the light and the scenery was all perfect and everything was looking amazing. It was so rewarding and fulfilling, and it was like, okay, I think we're gonna have a video. I think it's gonna work.
You wanna do it down here once, or up there?
Yeah, let's do it down here.
We're on Pride Rock. We're about to go to Grandpa Pride Rock.
I loved hiking around in the hills this morning with all of our friends. It was just like really pretty time of morning, golden light spilling over the hills, and all of us were probably out of shape for hiking, but that made it even more fun, I think.
We made it. These are the things that you don't see in the video. You right, don't see the effort and the hard work.
Breathing heavy.
You just see this 3-minute video and say, oh, that's nice. That was probably easy for them.
Super
it's
easy.
Not easy!
You look so good.
This entire day has been amazing.
I feel like this looks like New Zealand.
We've made it to our final location.
Is this
the Salt Flats?
It's pretty windy right now. We're hoping for no wind, so it's pretty reflective.
It is like 10 times salted in the ocean.
Oh, also, this is like glass. This is just like knives for walking. Right now,
it's pretty good.
Feel great. It's very sharp, but
it's actually not too
I think
bad.
The video's going pretty well.
The wind's actually not too bad.
Oh!
His socks are so flexible.
I can't find a good spot again. I had one. Oh man.
I found it and I'm not moving from it.
We were out here on the Salt Flats and it was really windy. And I'm pretty sure some people were praying. Because like 5 minutes later, the wind stopped completely. Like it was blowing hard, like a storm. And then 5 minutes later, it was nothing. It was, the water was glass and we were able to start shooting again.
Oh, I actually kind of like that.
That cardboard does wonders for
wow.
The feeties.
I just can't. I can't even believe it.
Yeah, it's so better.
How?
Surrounded by good people, working on a cool project, it's hard to go wrong.